कोविड की सेकेंड वेव आई हुई है, घर पे बैठ के और मूवीज देखनी है, नए ऑप्शंस चाहिए, तो प्रेजेंटिंग वन मोर टाइम रिलेशन में रिकमेंडेशन द सीरीज वेयर आई टेल यू व्हाट टू वॉच इफ यू've बीन वॉचिंग स्टफ. सो वी've रिसेंटली हैड टू मैसिव हर्षद मेहता बायोग्राफीज, देन देयर इज मैंक, जूडस एंड द ब्लैक मसाया, द ट्रायल ऑफ द शिकागो 7, एटसेट्रा, मोर रियल लाइफ स्टोरीज नॉमिनेटेड दिस ईयर इन द बेस्ट पिक्चर कैटेगरी. नाउ इफ यू वांट अ लिटिल बिट मोर, यानी रियल लाइफ, फेमस पीपल, इंपॉर्टेंट कल्चरल मोमेंट्स, ऑस्कर विन एंड ट्रू क्राइम, y'all, my relation mein recommendation is 2005's Capote, starring Philip Seymour Hoffman in his only Academy Award winning role. Capote is airing on your TVs on MN Plus's Academy Club 15th of April, this Thursday 9 p.m. Cinema connoisseur level movies, encouraging you to delve deeper, really spend time observing Oscar winning writing, filmmaking, cinematography, lighting, acting. I mean, MN Plus has a pretty cool catalog. More recommendations video ke end mein. Capote tells the story of famous American author Truman Capote, focusing on the 6 years he spent researching and writing his mega popular novel In Cold Blood, published in 1966, the second best-selling true crime book in publishing history, I believe. When we meet him first, Philip Seymour Hoffman is 35-year-old Truman Capote, an author and columnist who, upon reading a small newspaper article about a family of four murdered in Kansas, he's intrigued and travels to the small town of Holcomb with his childhood friend, writer Harper Lee, to write a piece for The New Yorker. Vai, To Kill a Mockingbird wali Harper Lee. As Truman gets more and more involved with the murder, he also gets to know the two murderers, in particular Perry Smith, and decides one column won't cut it, this story has to be a full-length book, the start of a new genre, as he calls it, the first fiction novel, a genre we now know as true crime. What begins as genuine intrigue, a desire to understand the psyche of a killer, his motives, backgrounds, his own dark past, quickly turns into a quasi-infatuation, a kind of clandestine, non-romantic affair between Truman and Perry. The more Truman attempts to find out about Perry, the more desperate he gets to hide his own true self, afraid he might unearth his personal monsters, who might just be as selfish as this man on death row. Philip Seymour Hoffman, famous for his many depraved, terrible on-screen characters, places Truman Capote in the middle of the bad guy to hero scale. While he loves being the center of attention in his high society parties, one-liner per one-liner, he's a storyteller, you find out the most complex yarn he'd been spinning all along is nothing but the lies he'd been telling himself. Jitna wo kitab ki research mein ghusta hai, utna director Bennett Miller and author Gerald Clark, on whose book Capote this movie is based, utna वो आपको इस कैरेक्टर के अंदर ले जाते रहते हैं, कीपिंग द टू स्टोरीज बैलेंस्ड वेरी क्लेवरली बिटवीन दीज टू मेन, ट्रूमैन हु डज एवरीथिंग इन हिज ओन स्वीट टाइम एंड पेरी हुज टाइम इज फास्ट रनिंग आउट. A lot of the screenplay plays out in little disjointed spurts of dialogue. Like the only interesting moments stolen from an otherwise uneventful dull day. The many jump cuts in this film are precise, only interested in advancing the story, no BS, much like Truman. When he's collecting information and building a network to get him close to Perry, most of the shots are of characters either physically in action, working, or visibly thinking. The quick, kind of jarring pace, blitzkrieging up to Truman's involvement with Perry and their subsequent tender and bizarre relationship. The film also makes it a point to celebrate the incredible method behind Truman's madness, how he seemingly always got his way by telling his interviewees something deeply personal, almost shameful about himself, and in return they would just give him anything he wanted. And despite his shenanigans, his passion towards what he did, what truly made him a legend. In one scene, he confesses to a person that researching this book changed his life, and those who read it will probably feel the same way. Which got me to thinking, isn't that how one must feel about creating anything, birthing any ideas into the world? That I believe so strongly in what I'm about to say, my purpose bearing my beliefs is to get everyone to consider feeling the same way as I do. There is a lot to be found in Capote, and I insist you go looking. Aside from a very interesting true crime story he's writing, this is also an insight into one of the most celebrated figures of American literature. Watch it only on MN Plus this Thursday, 15th of April at 9 p.m. Now, more info on what the MN Plus Academy Club is.
Oscar season is upon us. I've been talking about all the new nominees here, and I think it's a great time to catch up on older Oscar-winning films as well. From classics like 1961's West Side Story to westerns like Django Unchained, the one where Leonardo DiCaprio finally gets his due, The Revenant, to Timothée Chalamet's breakout performance in Call Me By Your Name, there's also the star-studded The Big Short, if financial thrillers are your thing. Watch these and a bunch more every night, Monday to Thursday, aaram se at 9 PM with the Academy Club, only on MN+.
मैं यहाँ अपने चैनल पर हूँ हर रोज. सब्सक्राइब एंड कीप वॉचिंग, फ्री है.